Ladies who are beautiful online but are ugly in real life should be arrested for misleading the public. Yeah, because you give a different image online, but in real life, you are something different. To my opinion, God should have been giving people's private parts on the day of their wedding. So that's actually the day you get married, God decides to give you your private part. And how would that happen? And she's like, oh my God, my private part just came. Oh my God, I'm so excited. This is the reason. One of the reasons why a lot of ladies out there have spiritual husbands. Why? It's because you ladies sleep naked at night. Yeah, that's a fun and that's a fact. A lot of ladies, and you watching me right now, you are looking at me right now, yeah. You actually sleep naked. Oh my God. I just lost my private part. Pastor, I'm loaded now. One thing I love about being rich is that when you are rich, people respect you.
Respect you.
Have you ever seen a fly passing around a rich man? You mostly see flies where there are poor people. When you see rich men, you find sunlight following them. That being rich, everything about the rich is high. They dress in expensive cars, they wear expensive shoes, they wear expensive dresses, they eat expensive foods. When they are listening to music, their music is high life. When they go to occasions, they put them on high table. In fact, everything about the rich is high. Even when they are sick, everything is high about them. High blood pressure. Who has not laughed? The reason why up till now you have not laughed is not because I am not funny, but it's simply because your problems, see, your matter, your problems are way bigger than my talent. I will not come and kill myself for you. See.